Hey guys, welcome back to my channel and happy holidays. So here I'm doing a holiday lookbook for you guys. I have a couple outfits to show you. Most of my outfits are from Forever 21, like this bag is from Forever 21. The fur coat is also from Forever 21 and I love it, so warm, and I got it on sale, which I love even more. It's so soft, I love it. This black little dress I got at H&M for $10 as well. It was on sale. Got it a couple years ago and I paired it with this cute little black belt. I paired it with these cute little diamond earrings. It has a couple different colored diamonds and my cute Burberry watch as well. These boots are from EGO Official and they're so cute and comfy. This next outfit, I'm wearing a Banana Republic trench coat and I just turned it into a cute, sexy, sophisticated outfit. And it was inspired by a picture I seen on Instagram. I'm not sure whose it was, but yeah, I was inspired to create this outfit. I paired it with jewelry and the jewelry is silver and the jewelry has sparkle to it, so gives it a little bit of pops into this simple cute black outfit. I'm also wearing the same boots I wore in the last outfit. This outfit is a very cute and comfy outfit. I'm wearing sweats in this outfit and a cute little trench coat. This whole outfit, it is from Forever 21, guys, and I'm not being sponsored, but I should be. Forever 21 should sponsor me. This cute little bag is from Forever 21. The trench coat is also from Forever 21. Look at that sparkle on that bodysuit. I just love it. I paired it with this cute choker and earrings from Forever 21. Look at these shoes, I love them. I also got them from Forever 21. They were on sale. The choker, I love it. Time is ticking, next outfit guys, are you ready? So this sweater I got from Forever 21. It is for my ugly Christmas sweater party that I'll be attending this year. And it is very ugly. I would not wear this on the regular, guys, just so you know. These pants I got from Gap, I believe, and my cute little backpack is from Primark. This is like a day outfit, so like a day Christmas party, but if I wear it at night, I'll definitely style it different. I don't really own a lot of jeans, but the jeans I do own are stretchy and they're very comfortable, and I love these. Gap jeans are the best. Look at the Santa. So these boots are thigh-high boots, but I decided to scrunch them up and give them a different look because I always wear them thigh-high. And they actually look good the way I did them. If you'd like to rock it that way, do it as well. So for this last look, I'm wearing all white. As you can see, I'm rocking the fur again because I love it. This whole outfit is also from Forever 21. Besides the boots, which are from Public Desire, and I'll be linking below all the outfits, all the websites, and everything that I wore. That way, if you guys are interested, you guys could go ahead and purchase it. Thank you for watching my video, guys. I hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. I'll be back with some more videos. And I hope you guys enjoy this. All these little looks I did for you guys. Posing and stuff for you guys. I just did it up for y'all. Oh, I guess I wasn't done posing for you guys. I wanted to keep on going. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you for watching again. See you guys soon. I'll be back next week with some new videos. Hey guys, I hope you guys enjoyed my video. Please like, comment, and subscribe. I'll be coming back with more videos shortly. Thank you for watching.